In New York City, the Little Flower was on an anti-gambling rampage. Gotham's colorful Mayor Laguardia led police in smashing and jettisoning 1,200 slot machines. Mechanical pickpockets, Fiorello called them. He heaved the first one into Long Island Sound personally. No more slot machines, he said, and made it stick.